Let's have a look at the controls on here. Here at the top left hand side we have a counter with a reset button, and moving down there is the cassette door. On this player the tapes go in this way. It pushes down and stays in place with these two metal lips. The lid won't close unless the tape is in correctly.